Hello, gorgeous, and welcome back to Final Fantasy. Now, unfortunately, we've lost our chocobos, since we had to dismount to save. But we should still be able to make our way down to the, I believe they said it was a cave which would take us to South Figaro. So that's probably the spot in the south here on the map. I'm going to try to get into a few more fights just because. Our characters could use a little bit of leveling. I see that they've changed the theme. For the overworld at this point. It's very lovely and somewhat melancholy. I'm not entirely sure what rules govern Edgar's ability to use his crossbow ability. No, I don't think I'm heading towards the right dot on the map. Perhaps I didn't need those chocobos after all. Oh, there it is. I think I see the entrance to the cave now. Yes, this appears to be the right place. Here is one of the Figaro Sotos. And the music in here is quite lovely, in a somewhat creepy way. I'm going to put Terror in the front just for now. I'm not sure that the order particularly matters, but... nor do I particularly want Edgar representing us. Those are very strange creatures. They appear to be... oh no! They're sort of... hairballs. It's a bit odd. Because they also have these ginormous eyes. There we go, now we're starting to level up again. Oh no. The eyeballs are back. I haven't been trying to use Locke's steel ability particularly much because I don't seem to have found anything that actually has anything useful on it. Oh, and those are really gross looking. They die easily, so I suppose. seem to be encountering enemies a bit more frequently here. As it is a cave. Oh! Are we out of there already? I suppose this is South Vika, though? Yes. Has a very wholesome and pleasant theme. Oh, I would like to explore these shops. I don't believe I've had the opportunity to shop yet. Chocobo when I leave. Beyond that cult, you'll find the Saville Mountain Range. Supposed to be warning these people about the Empire? Though they seem to be aware. Let's see, what is in this cafe? Interesting song. I'm not sure who Duncan is. The guy at the counter is kind of creepy. Oh no, we're not safe. The Empire is coming. No, I don't think children are allowed in here, apparently. Why they're telling us about this Duncan and Vargas characters. Duncan made his son Vargas practice a strict martial arts lifestyle. Vargas resented it. Oh, and the child has run off. Locke, don't start fights. Edgar recognizes this person with a dog. He owes allegiance to no one and will do anything for money. He comes and goes like the wind. Shadow. How creative. That's Shadow. He'd slit his own mother's throat for a nickel. I mean, I think your mother's life is worth more than 5 cents. We'd better steer clear of him. I suppose that is who we were supposed to encounter while we were here. Can I not talk to the... I suppose I can't talk to the man at the counter. Oh. Oops. Didn't mean to get in the way of the workers, I'm just exploring. Oh good, we've reached the inn. Let's get some rest. Sure what any of these do, unfortunately. But I do own some of them. Oh no, owned and equipped zero. Oh, I see. Let's see. We'll buy some of the cheaper items. Oh, protects against poison. Protects against dark. Allows the person to sprint. That sounds very useful. Protects against dark and petrify. Protects party members who are low on HP. I'll just buy these sprint shoes for the moment. Equip relics to gain a variety of abilities. These double my walking speed. Oh, oh dear. Oh, it's the Moogles. Relics give your party members a variety of abilities. For example, sprint shoes double your speed, and True Knights lets you shield your others during battle. Dragon Boots add the jump command to your battle list, and Gauntlet allows you to hold a sword with both hands. Use the main menu to equip up to 2 relics per party member. Thank you. I'm going to equip the sprint shoes. That is very useful. Let's see, we have more of the village to explore, though. Has war really begun? I'd better return home. This is not your home? I'm sort of hanging out in the living room. You do move a little bit too fast for your own good with the sprint shoes, though. Someone's making a millionaire, And just who are you planning to cooperate with in the attacks? Oh, is your father so important? shouldn't go around spreading rumors about people. Ah, here we are, weapons and armor shops. Arsenal. Purchase a mithril blade or regal cutlass. None of them can use these blasters. I'll purchase one of these for the lot. These for Edgar and Kara. I wonder if Locke can hold a weapon in this. No, he can't. We should sell well, we're well equipped now. And save for the time being, and then we'll come back to South Figaro. In the meantime, have a lovely day, gorgeous.